Hi there, welcome to this video. It's about 10 years ago that I started my YouTube channel explaining rhythms, techniques, timing things and different instruments. And over all these years, the most asked question was if I could create a percussion play-along channel. It probably has to do with that you guys are practicing, seeing teachers on YouTube explaining rhythms and techniques, not only on my channel, other channels too perhaps. And but perhaps you are in a place living in a neighborhood or a village, city, where there's not much possibility to play together with other people. So perhaps there's no salsa band in your city, or there's no samba group, or perhaps you want to play rumba, but you cannot find the people to play together. And then what happens? You are studying something and you're always by yourself, alone. So perhaps that's one of the reasons that you guys asked me if I could create a percussion play along. So I've created this channel. It's available on Patreon. You can find a link in the description. And perhaps I should explain a little bit how it works. For instance, if I make a rhythm, then I will play all the instruments. For instance, Rumba Colombia. Then I play all the instruments. I play the clave, I play kata, the tumba, conga, quinto solo. And it sounds like this. You think, well, it's nice, and I want to practice how to play quinto. I want to make the solo. From this rhythm, Rumba Colombia, there's another video without the quinto, so you can play this part. Or, for instance, perhaps you have studied how to play Rumba Colombia on two congas. Perhaps you want to play this you know how to play this. Then I've created another video without the congas and only quinto, clave and kata. Sounds like this. Okay. Now, I don't only have Cuban rhythms, but you can find some montuno, guajira, different Bantu rhythms. There are lots of different rhythms. There are over 100 videos that I posted this year only. And but also for Brazilian. For 2 weeks, I posted a rhythm from Cortejo Afro. And this group has a 6-8 rhythm, and with lots of influences from candomblé. Sounds like this. Well, the candomblé, you can see there are congas, and with this rhythm, the same. I leave out some instruments. There's not only one video, but more videos from just one part, that so you can play this part. So if you want to play this dobra, this third pseudo, there's a video without this third pseudo, so you can play it. But you can also, you can always listen to the complete version and play along with me. Yes, like I said, there are already more than 100 videos on my Patreon channel. It percussion play along, it costs $5, and for this $5 you can see the lessons that I've posted the last year. They are for free for you then. Yeah? So I hope you will check me out on Patreon. The link is in the description, and I hope to see you there. Bye bye.